on too. All right, there, Bert. All right.
Strong,
it is a little bit. I'm waiting for somebody to go first. No, I'm waiting for somebody else to go. Come on then. There we go. Earbuds in. Ear comfort is very important when you fly paramotors because it's very, very loud, especially when you turn your head. Okay. Yeah. This is our favourite spot ever. That's it, me hesitating again. I knew that would happen. I don't know what it is. I seem to have developed this little moment of hesitation, which is really, really stuffing my launches. Dangerous. Let's just carry on. Look at all that blue algae around it as well, mate. Just that. Sammy's below me. Quite happy at this altitude, I'm at 2 miles. Oh, it's lovely warm down here. Not sure where you are, Sam. Just be warned, I might fly into you. I'll see Ollie. I'll see Matty. See Sam down the on the radar. It looks like he's on the beach down that way. It's further down.
I don't take no more.
building speed. Two things here, the wind is pushing us out to sea, and there is a few tall buildings over there, so it might get a bit hairy, so if we get plenty of altitude, it'll be fine. You can see by the flag on the beach there, it's definitely pushing it out. Stay where you are. Wedding going on down there. I think they want a low pass. Woohoo! Fucking hell. Oh my god, this is so pumpy! Should be able to see the LZ from here. It's really not far. Yeah, Sammy's up ahead, he's very near it. It is pretty much straight ahead, mate. Very turbulent. And them yellow fields are punching, mate. Woo! Ah! So cold. Yes.
All right, Bert. It was fast. Here he goes. He's gonna have to drive all the way over there now. Nice landing though. Very nice.
Amazing. Hour and 38 minutes.